did something that we professionals we cannot do, but in these circumstances I think every one of us would do, because when somebody insults you and your family is there and your family gets involved with the person that is insulting you, in this case a younger brother, I think Eric did what we professionals we cannot do. And but I repeat, probably every one of us would do. So I repeat, we professionals we cannot do, but I also repeat, I am with the player and I understand the player. The fans, I think they were with the team until the last penalty kick that we miss. The people that is in these privileged positions in this area of the tunnel, of course some are Tottenham fans, but I think a lot of corporation, a lot of invitation, a lot of people with some special status, and probably is the place of the stadium where I have sometimes doubts that if they are the real Tottenham fan bloods. Because these ones were the ones that support the boys until the last one. This person insulted Eric, the family was there, the young brother was not happy with the situation, and then Eric, I repeat, did what we professionals we cannot do, but did something that probably we would do.